excited.
Yes. How long are you here?
Just today and tomorrow. We came in yesterday. This is Terry.
Hi.
And we came in and we're going to watch the games today and tomorrow. And then we're going over to my brother lives in Knoxville on the other side of Winston-Salem. When we bought a new house, we haven't seen it. We're going to stay there Thursday. And my sister from Hickory is going to come over and meet us for lunch or for dinner. And then we're going to head down to Greenville, South Carolina. That's where we come up to play when they play the tournaments.
Yeah, that's right.
Because her daughter, granddaughter, got married.
Oh, yeah.
Last year, and her husband got a job in Greenville, so they're in Greenville, okay. So she wants to see her.
So this one doesn't let grass grow underneath her feet.
That's right. Got to keep moving.
At all.
Keep moving. Yes, I see you.
Enjoy your time here and have a good time.
Oh, thank you.
No, we just took ours back.
They did have a song up there.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Trojan Field on the campus of the Garner High School. It's time for Greater News River Conference softball. Tonight, the Lady Trojans welcome their guests from Hebron Road, the Lady Titans of South Garner High School to Trojan Field. And the North Carolina High School Athletic Association and the Greater News River Conference welcome you to today's game. We remind you that one of the goals of high school athletics is learning lifetime values. Sportsmanship is one of those values which is best learned with respect and according to all. Please look forward to sportsmanship show during today's contest. Sportsmanship, together we make the right call. Umpires this afternoon are assigned by the North Carolina High School Athletic Association and the Triangle Referee Association.
Brittany
fifth and playing third base, number 7, Anna Carter. Batting sixth and playing left field, number 6, Claire Herman. On the mound for the Lady Trojans, batting 7th, number 51, Gabby.
Yeah! Thank you. Hey, no help here, Gabby.
Got it, Gabby.
Yeah.
that's on purpose.
Let's go.
Gabby.
Number 51, Gabby.
Thank you.
the top of the second inning for the Lady Titans, the shortstop. Number 12, Allie Mayer.
But no, I... Come on, Gabby.
Good job.
Come on, Gabby.
Yes, I know.
I said at least 7 years because I'm a dad.
So we'll say that you're there, but the doctor said there is no
something. Left fielder, number 4, Mellor, Council. Please stand if you have a family member that has been diagnosed with cancer. And please stand if you know somebody who has been diagnosed with cancer. Look around. Cancer affects all of us, whether directly or through loved ones, and it's during these moments like these that we come together as a community to support one another. Tonight we stand united in the fight against cancer. Let's remember those who are fighting cancer, those who have overcome it, and those who have lost loved ones along the way. We especially extend our thoughts and prayers to Coach Hannah Keller in her fight, her second fight against MDS. On both sides of the dugout this evening, there are QR codes where you can scan to donate to the American Cancer Society on behalf of Garner FCA Relay for Life team. The Relay for Life event in Garner is scheduled to take place Saturday, April the 27th, from 1 p.m. to 9 p.m. at Lake Vincent Park. Together, we can make a difference to fight cancer. Remember, failure is not an option. leading off the bottom of the second inning for the Lady Trojans. Center fielder, number 2, Chloe Ragano.
Wow. Thank you. be tough, Allie.
See, no, but I saw you. Is it hot?
I Let's go, Alyssa.
The second baseman, number 5, Alyssa Ferreira.
Yeah.
first base. Number one, Raleigh Stewart.
Number six, Claire Herman. know, I'm saying, but we don't.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, like that, it feels right. Actually, no, there's a lot of negative issues there.
Number 51, Gabby Chu!
Let's go, Chu Chu!
Gotta protect now.
Battle.
That's okay, but you got it.
As a reminder, the homestand continues for the Lady Trojans as they welcome out of conference rival the South Sioux Tigers to Trojan Field tomorrow afternoon. First pitch is set for 6 p.m. And Friday night, the Corinth Holder Pirates invade Trojan Field. First pitch is set for 6 p.m. Attention, please. Pitching change for the Lady Trojans. Now pitching for Garner, number one, Raleigh Stewart.
Get it, Raleigh.
Playing first base for the Lady Trojans, number 46, Olivia Banks. Now at second base, number five, Dakota Putman. Number 15, Caitlin Dean is now in left field. Center fielder is number 8, Ella Zamatko. And right fielder, number 16, Cam Wynn.
Hey, there's my buddy. How you doing?
I'm good, how you?
Good, good, good. How's that knee?
Till next Friday.
Till next Friday.
Yep.
Well, again, you should talk to her. Dave. You already talked to my mother-in-law?
Yeah.
Okay, never mind then. I was just the messenger in the beginning, so that's who I was talking about.
Top of the fourth inning for the Lady Titans. The catcher, number 11, Sam Hawkins.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Get out, Wade. Get out, Wade.
and she can go in her place.
Just hit the ball.
There you go. Good job. Good job, Trojans.
Tell me your thoughts about it later, okay?
Yeah.
You text me.
I think she's hesitant.
I just told her, I know she is. She, cause she, that's what she said, that's the type of personality her daughter is.
Okay.
I said, I think you just need to go see her.
That's
and she said, I think that's what I want my daughter to do. She said, I think she, I just want her to go see it.
That's all we need.
Another one.
The catcher, number 23, Brittany Simmons.
Get on the pitch, man. Get on the pitch, man.
Right fielder, number 16, Cam Wynn.
Let's go, Cam.
All right, Cam.
One, six, three, girl.
Drop it.
It's all good, Cam. You'll get it next time.
Let's go.
guys rolling.
First baseman, number 10, Bailey Howell.
The Lady Trojans, as we welcome the Lady Tigers of Southview High School, the Trojan Field.